ethics values. Justice. Justice is about being just and having fair treatment. Here is a short plea to show justice. One day, a poor man was walking along a busy street in a bustling market town. On the street, there was an expensive restaurant. The man was tired and hungry. He had eaten nothing all day. His nose caught the smell of the food being cooked inside. He stopped, sniffed, smelled, and sadly began to walk away, but he did not get far. The owner of the restaurant came storming out onto the street.
Come here! I saw that. You took a smell of my food, now you must pay for it. I can't pay. I have no money. No money? We'll see
about that.
Come with me to the judge.
Well, this is an unusual case. Let me think. Come back tomorrow and I will pass the sentence.
The poor man was fine. If the judge found him, he would not be able to pay. He waited all night long. When dawn came, he rose and made his way to the court. On his way, he saw the local teacher. He asked her for help. The teacher said she would come to the court with him. When they got there, he saw the judge and the restaurant owner talking and laughing together. They were friends. The poor man knew he was in trouble, and he was right. The judge ordered him to pay a huge amount of money. At once, the teacher stepped forward. The teacher took a small bag of coins from her belt and held it to the restaurant owner's ear. She shook the bag so the coins jingled.
Can you give
him
money?
Of course I can.
Then that is your payment. If they stop your food, then you'll take the money.
The poor man was set free.
The judge and the restaurant owner were in a position of power. They were going to use that power badly to make the poor man's life more miserable. If you have power, you should use it well. Use it to make things easier, not more difficult. Justice is all about fairness. Treat others fairly if you want to be treated with the same fairness.
Tolerance. Tolerance is accepting or putting up with other people's behaviour, even if you don't agree with them. Imagine a world where everyone accepted others.
Respect means to be a good listener, have the eye contact and good manners.
It is about respecting someone's right to their beliefs.
Happiness is a feeling she will replace what will come to.
I hope we are saying that has put a smile on your face and give you a feeling of happiness. I think we will look at Thank you for coming to our assembly and being a great audience.